Everyone hates the phone company.
You're my knight in shining armor.
Grab my arm.
You know what? I'm good. I'll just stay here.
You'll die.
I'm okay with that.
Let me kiss you.
You getting enough air back there?
Sure, ma'am, but just so you know, I am a homosexual.
Oh. Never underestimate a meme on a motorized car.
Margaret? What are you doing?
Mary, we can see you.
I saw nothing, Mary.
Did you see his posture? And his fingernails were clean.
Damn, son, somebody give me my shades! Nice chrome dome, buddy!
They're usually at Carlos and TK's place, but as you know, that's kind of burnt to the ground.
Nice meeting you, TJ.
Yeah, you too.
Tell me, Imp, what comes after beta?
Permission to speak, Your Grace?
Permission denied. See, you've crossed the wrong queen now. We both know how pathetic you are.
50 Shades of Grace.
So you do what I say, Captain.
Wait a minute. You told me I'd look good bald.
Well, you've certainly gone out of your way to prove me wrong, Beyonce.
How's it going?
Marjan got engaged.
What? Wedding's off.
Oh, my God.
Okay, let's get him to the ambulance.
You're gonna have to get him in the ambulance! I was saving myself!
Holy gulp, a hot horse piddle.
You gonna make the Provi shine that thing up, too?
I'd be happy to, Cap. I don't even think it looks that terrible.
It's a ho-ho.
He's probably a serial killer.
And I can relate to him.
Me too. Being stuck around the house sometimes. Sometimes you feel like you're gonna lose your mind.
I still want the Cap. Falling off the deep end.
You know, I don't think we have to worry about Captain Strand too much. One thing we do know is the man's not crazy.
I know it's crazy. Getting hit by a lava bomb, that is crazy.
Take me to jail.
Hello, fuckface!
Mr. Shepard is a murderer!
Hey, killers! But if we're gonna do it, let's at least do it smart.
Rotten hell, bitches!
I'm gonna kill you, Drew!
I say we pull the trigger.
Ride or die, bitches.
Ginsburg, shut up!
I made it home in one piece.
Yeah, we never miss a 1-2-6 hang, come rain, shine, or diabolical acts of arson.
But I sniffed it out.
You sniffed it out? Like a truffle?
I've had worse roommates.
I doubt that very much.
Last ones blew up my house.
But at least they weren't trying to heckle and taunt you for literally the rest of your life. I do like a smooth surface.
Sweet God, is that my future?
I can put up with a lot. But I will not stand for someone stealing my last line of defense beauty product. Did you bring processed snack cakes into my firehouse?
There it is.
Bitch and moan.
I found it in the cabinet, hidden behind the kale chips.
You remember I'm a lawyer, right?
Sorry, Al. You're the only one Gwen intended to give the bird to.
Hello, fuckface.
Cap?
You know, if you get yourself shot again, you're never making it out of the doghouse.
Maybe it'll make us do your job for you next time.
Firefighters, you really are a smug bunch.
Love it.
You are not Julie Shumpert, scared accountant. You are Betty Bad Wheels. I don't love the metaphor. There's like two little burnt dudes on each team.
Hey, Lex, you looking for Superman? He just left.
Get over it.
I light up when you call my name. No, I'm gonna treat you right here.
What? Oh, it's great. I'm sorry. Are you sad? You're sad.
Told you. Everybody hates the phone company.